Hello guys, welcome dito sa aking channel. Ang reading na ito ay para sa mga earth signs. So let's get energy of earth signs. The world, merong completion dito guys. Merong nag-end. Merong nakompleto na cycle sa life mo. This is a general reading for earth signs. We have here the Temperance. So, after the cycle, you have to meditate siguro and to contemplate, no? To start a new beginning na sa maaring new cycle na naman ang buhay mo. Because may nag-end na cycle sa life mo. At huwag magpadalos-dalos to start a new project or new... Kasi meron ka dito energy, earth sign na padalos-dalos ka. Masyado kang aggressive. At matigas. Matigas. Yeah. And, but you will succeed. Successful yung outcome. Pero padalos-dalos ka dito. Siguro, alam mo naman na mag-succeed. So, yung plano mo. And, you're going to go for it. It will be successful outcome for you. Or card. Meron kang ginawa dito yung sneaky things or someone did sneaky things on you. May nag-deceive dito, maybe ikaw or someone dineceive ka. No. Oh. With the Hierophant. Uy, gusto mo mabas nito. Sige, sige. I'll get it. With the Hierophant, someone is judging you in your community. So maybe people in your community is judging you because of what you have done. Earth sign. So meron kang dineceive na dito. Maaaring ikaw yung deceiver dito. Meron kang ginawang sneaky na bagay o unfair. At you have that toxic behavior na nakikita ng community mo. Community nyo sa'yo. Meron ka mga addictions na dapat mong i-let go or i-get rid sa sarili mo. So, maaaring, drugs ba yan? Or alak? Sigarilyo? Which will... is not healthy for you. Hindi siya healthy. At nakikita ng community mo yan sa environment mo. And people judge you of that because of that. So let's. And we have here the Hermit card. Ayaw mo pag-isa ka. So maaaring mabarkada ka. Mili ka sa barkada. Ayaw mo kasi mapag-isa. Ayaw mo nang malungkot ka. Yun siguro yung toxic behavior mo. Barkada ka. And we have here, may pagka-greedy yung energy mo, guys. No? Gusto mo na sa'yo lang yung mga things na meron ka. You don't share. You're not a generous type of person. At hindi ka nag-iisip ng balance right now. And we have here, pero pinaghihirapan mo naman yung meron ka. So, you're working hard to have that. Kaya ayaw mong siguro i-share and magbigay sa iba kasi alam mo pinaghihirapan mo naman. At meron dito ending na nangyari. So maybe it's in your love life or merong nag-end. Merong nag-end dito sa buhay mo. Yun nga, merong nag-complete. Merong completion na nangyari. So you're starting a new beginning. So mari kung sa career yan, you're starting a new career, or kung sa love life yan, you're starting a new love life. New partner. So that's all for our earth signs. I hope you like this reading for you, earth sign. At sa mga baguhan pa lamang po dito sa aking channel, please subscribe at huwag po ninyong kalimutan i-click ang bell button at pa-like naman po at pa-comment na din sa comment section, lalo na sa mga naka-resonate dito sa reading na ito. So ayun lamang po.